excellent positioning, and the interception is made.
One back with a meaty tackle.
Presented to the player by the opposition.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
McGowan. Shaw. Shaw. Opportunity, in with a chance, wonderful goal.
And the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Well, that's the first goal of the game, it's 1-0.
Eremenko.
Paul McGowan.
Riley.
Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition.
What a chance here. Got to be.
Like the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.
Simply stroke that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Eremenko.
They need to try and get the ball back now.
It's Miller. Eremenko.
Now he's lost the ball. He's being challenged now.
Under challenge, that's good control.
Comes in with a tackle.
Quick break. Here's the chance.
Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away.
I know the supporters are going to try and do their best to lift the home.
Well, he could be in.
Just mistimed the pass, it seems, because the flag has gone up for offside, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't want to be doing that job, that's for certain. A really tight one.
His teammate well.
In with a chance.
And that was a real chance. Any decent connection, and I think it would have been a goal.
Yeah, just needed to keep his head down, eye on the ball, and it would have been job done.
McBride.
Paul McGowan.
And the decision is a corner here. Well, here's the goal again, Alan.
Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day.
Well, that's half-time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark.
here we go for the second half. Riley. Here he is with a chance, got to be. Keeper got a touch, but he couldn't keep it out.
But it's swerving away all the time from the keeper's grasp. No chance for him.
Have another peek at that goal. That's a good lead, 3-0. Eremenko. The home team about to make a change. And now the referee says free kick.
Substitution in progress. Going on the field is the 10.
Substitution time. Johnston. That's a real tussle for the ball. Well, he's got support here.
Now that's a throw.
This is where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Coming up for the away team. Shaw will get it back here, and in he goes with the tackle. Riley knocked it away. Great piece of defending. In the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Roberts. Here's an opportunity, maybe. That's a really important challenge. They would have been in. Eremenko. Very much a game that has gone one way, and one-way traffic was not. I certainly did a lot of preparation thinking this would be tight, checking up drawn games between these two teams, and it's all irrelevant now. It's very one-sided.
Well, there's been a lot.
And here's the shot. Goalkeeper does very well in this one-on-one situation. Brilliant.
Oh, he's so good at these situations. Makes himself big and really did spurt himself there.
Paul McGowan. And that cross is coped with by the defender. Here's Roberts. Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. Oh, he's broken away and hits it. Oh, he's had a crack here.
Well, it was all about making the right connection. He just couldn't quite manage it. Now
coming towards the end of a game that's not really been too much of a contest in truth. It's been dominated by the team that has a very comfortable look to its scoreline.
We know how many late goals come in this competition. They want another one now.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. They're just going to get that ball into the box, whichever way is possible.
And a cross coming in. It's a hitting chance now. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. This could be a chance. And here's the shot. Still a chance after that save.
What a good piece of defensive clearance that was.
That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Miller. Now, what is the referee going to do here? And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Without question, it was not the best of challenges.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception.
And it goes for goal!
And the final whistle has gone here. And a comprehensive victory by 3-0. Well, the game is over, and in truth, it was quite disappointing simply because...
The Clydesdale Bank Premier League.